ships. Avoid the Armada's fire. Aim for Orkney's flagship.
Here we go!
Hey, Slippy, don't get cocky.
Slippy, you've already got bogeys on your tail.
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. Thanks, Fox. I thought it was an honor.
You haven't changed a bit, Fox boy. Cornelia Harden now commanding third volley of cannon fire. Andross's ships are being destroyed one after the other.
We can't give up now.
Andross's fleet is dead ahead. They're everywhere.
Okay, now go with Slippy. Take the left side. Crystal and Fox, get the right. Everyone strike now!
All right! Kick them hard and don't hold back!
Final line of defense has been penetrated.
Is this guy some kind of demon? Ah, I'll handle him.
What? Are you?
The enemy flagship is fleeing to Fortuna.
That scum Orkin, he's getting away.
After him, Fox.
Into the atmosphere. Adjust G diffuser system output. Let's go.
Lycan, he seems to have fled, but he may be lying in wait for us. I want all of you to proceed with caution.
Worrying a bit much, aren't you, Gramps?
Let's take it in low.
Chimp, where can he go?
Rob, find that black-hearted ape's location.
Affirmative.
Fox, these guys are all over me. Get rid of them.
Use your boost to catch up.
Great. I guess I owe you one. Enemy base located directly ahead. Oikini is there as well.
All right, this time we take that ape down.
flow.
Careful, Fox. You never know what a cornered beast might do.
I must bring an end to our relationship. Die!
You think you can win? Don't make me laugh.
Shield analysis complete. Bring it up on the monitor.
What's this? An Andross wannabe?
Watch your mouth! I'll show you!
Get out of there!
ships are home. This must be how things get started.
You've done well, Gene.
Come on up.
It's too quiet. Something's wrong here.
It's a trap! It's the Aperoids after all.
First, get rid of the Aperoids in your path. The longer you charge a shot, the stronger it becomes.
Fox, looks like you've got more company.
Head out for the target on your radar. You gotta change weapons to fit the situation.
I don't have to deal with the freaking door.
Head out for the target on your radar. Head out for the target on your radar.
There's no end to these things. Peppy, send me a landmaster, will you?
On its way. What's the situation?
Well, I got my hands full. But what else is new?
Done. Here's your landmaster.
Let me know if you get lonely and I'll drop by.
Nah, all I need is a landmaster.
Transmission complete. Enemy numbers are growing. Use the landmaster.
Got it. Show them what that landmaster can do.
Looks, I've got enemies on my tail.
Look above you and locate Crystal.
Thanks, Fox.
Targets left. Keep it up.
What in the world is that giant thing? It looks nasty.
There are more enemy types around now. Be careful, Fox.
Can you tell me to be careful when you get freaking apples on your tail? Seriously?
Darn it! I'm being chased!
inside buildings for targets too, Fox.
There has to be a way to get inside those buildings.
You must be able to get inside using the elevator.
If there are survivors, they'll be the only witnesses.
We've got to rescue them.
Must be able to get inside using the elevators.
Check inside buildings for targets too, Fox.
There has to be a way to get inside those buildings.
We must be able to get inside using the elevators.
Been confirmed.
You've got to destroy that last one. Find it on your radar.
Hmm.
got a bad feeling about this. So, the leader, huh?
That thing is giant and ugly.
Wait, that thing has a core memory.
You heard the lady, Fox. You gotta get that core memory.
Shield analysis complete. Bring it up on the monitor.
To the flashing point on its underside. Get that core memory.
Okay, that must be it.
Careful, we don't know anything about what we're up against.
I know that. Hey, it looks like that distress signal is no longer transmitting.
That doesn't sound good.
Hey, thanks for helping me out.
Pigma.
Long time no see, Fox.
The SOS signal. It was you?
Since I'm here, I'll just help myself to this!
No, that's...
Is it that important? Then I'm gonna be rich! Smell you later!
Stop! Pigma! Dang!
Fox, I'm tracking Pigma on radar. Get back to the Great Fox now!
Ships are home. We're back, Peppy.
You're as good as ever in the Landmaster, Fox.
This is Fox. I've made it inside. How are things on your end, Slippy?
I made it too!
Okay, let's get this operation started.
Falco, look. There, a battleship.
And here we go!
Mm-hmm.
behind the gauge in the upper left part of the screen. The gauge shows enemy presence around the hideout. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you, everyone.
Transfer device down.
No mercy! Whoa, there's a machine shooting out baddies.
That's a transfer device. Hurry up and destroy it.
No mercy!
Sniper rifle to pick off foes at a distance.
Transfer device down.
Things are looking up, Fox. Keep it up.
Enemy ship down. Enemy reinforcements confirmed. I'm returning their fire.
Space front.
for being overrun here. Blast the space fighters!
Got it!
Foes to use bombs. When the gauge is rising, hit the space fighters. They may be nothing but thugs, but they're well trained. These fellows may be more dangerous than Orkanese army. Thank you.
Attack the enemy fighters. I'm cruising over here.
Fox, are you all right?
Sniper rifle to pick off foes at a distance.
You're not doing too well, are you, Fox?
Destruction of transfer device confirmed.
Great, Fox. Only 3 transfer devices left.
Attack the enemy fighters. I'm cruising over here.
Dicey. Use a barrier. Don't forget to sidestep when you need to.
Oh, I'm dead for!
the other devices are in a higher area.
There must be an elevator. Find it. Use careful timing when hurling grenades.
So, this is the highest area in the hideout.
Just spotted a new enemy battleship. I'm off to ambush it.
Look out for enemy ambushes.
Don't forget to sidestep when you need to. Take control of the hideout.
You fools. What are you idiots up to now?
Boss, they're here!
That new wolf?
You're on my turf now. Watch your step, Fox.
And you got to rip you a bit before I cook you.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Cooper, but all who see my roles meet death.
We're just here for Pigma, okay? Shut your traps and hand him over.
Pigma? Don't know anything about Pigma. But there is one thing. I'm owed an apology. And I will have it.
We didn't come here to fight with Wolf and his team.
That's easy to say after all you've done. Enough small talk. Let's settle this, Fox.
It's unavoidable, Fox. Repel the enemy with your R-Wing.
Guys, Slippy, you're in charge of gaining control of the hideout.
Understood. Leave it to me, Fox.
There are enemies behind you. Do a loop. That's it, Fox.
Fox, I've got enemies on my tail. Look, Fox. You're pretty good in the pinch.
There are enemies behind you. Do a loop.
Don't mess with me, Fox.
Yeah, freaking amateur wolf. Bye-bye.
Can't believe I get beat.
There are enemies behind you. Do a loop.
What do you think I am? Who do you think I am?
Right into that.
Me? Me?
Nice going, Fox. That's the end of our operation.
That's enough for now, Fox.
Come on, Wolf. Enough of this. Just hand over Pigma already.
Pigma's no longer part of Star Wolf. And if he'd shown his filthy hide here, my men would have driven him out.
But then where did Pigma go?
The lovely crystal. Words doomed of justice. I'll have the Caruso. Here's to us now.
Huh? Who's this idiot?
Quiet bird.
What was that?
Forget him. Look, just tell us where Pigma is.
How can I resist this beauty? I believe the comm record will point you toward the Chinga.
You talk too much. Panther, Leon, let's go. Remember this, Fox. Star Wolf will take you down one day. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.